Developing the skill of identifying the signal and identifying it as distinct from the noise is becoming an increasingly important skill. And I believe the people who are going to win in 2019 and beyond are the ones who are going to figure out how to do that most efficiently. Mm. And one good way to do that is to use